right, baby girl's a diva. But every time she out with me, she be blowing reefer. In the coupe looking better than the Mona Lisa. Tuning in to my song, thinking about features. She know her little niggas spit ether. And them grown dudes really don't know how to treat her. So she rock with me, and I roll with her. Cause I'm a D-boy, and she's a go-getter. This new girl that I'm proofing on. Got a young boy thinking about moving on. She got a Louis Vuitton bag and the shoes on. Wanna take her to the telly, but some old out. See, a nigga need more than one. I park the roads outside like Rev and Run. And roll up the blunt, yeah, full of bubble gum. Young boss inside, yeah, we got another one. Damn right, baby girl, this shit sick. She love it when I throw it deep like Michael Vick. I love it cause she know them youngins don't write a lick. Lick. She know the key and hit the lab, y'all can write a hit. And ain't no denying it. Nope. She want it, she can have it. Why? Cause I'm buying it. The boss boy gotta roll with the flies, bitch. And she the truth if I'm lying and I'm dying, man. This other chick that I'm diving in. She a good look, that's why we always dining in. Shit. In LA, we at Katana. Or in Chi-Town, we straight to Benihana. And how she do it, man, she did it proper. Damn. 3 hours and we both kept on our promise. Ooh. I had my loafers, she was in them heels. Berg and the YBs, we a big deal.
It was nice to know you.
It was nice to know you. Yeah.
But I gotta move.
Son, and now over 22 years, I've kept it going because I have a love for the game and I want to be a good role model for the kids. And we've had great players, Rashard Lewis, Steve Jackson, Daniel Gibson, Marcus Spears for the Dallas Cowboys. Over 20 of our players have gone on to the pros. But what's important, all our players are important to us. But everyone, there's a story about every player that's ever been a Houston Hoop, and I remember the first day, the very first minute, I saw Keith Tiny Gallen. And it's funny, it's really unique. I was just thinking about it as I watched him play, that the man up above, for some reason, I've never had a tryout. I've never done anything really to have kids try. It just by happens over these 20 years, somehow these kids gravitate to us. We meet, it's by chance, and I happen to be in the gym, and out of nowhere in my neighborhood, and out of nowhere, this young man walks in with his mom, and it happened to be Tiny and Sylvia. And I go, who are you? Where'd you come from? And all I know, I was watching him, and one thing, I'm not a great coach, but I'm a motivator of people, and I have a great eye for talent. And I just watched him for a few minutes, and he reminded me a little bit about when I watched Rashard Lewis for the first time, who today, again, is one of the great pros. And the more I watched him, the more I took to him, and I was gravitated to his smile. To make a long story short, you know, I started to get to know Tiny, and I try to be a good role model to teach him that those who you hang out with is what you'll become in life. And being a big guy like that and a big body, you know, there's always going to be those people who try to bring him down and try to take him to the negative. And God gave him this special gift where he can do something great with his life. And he has a crossroads in his life to take. And I try to talk to him about to be a leader, to be positive, to have a goal, to have that little light bulb in his head that everything he does in life, will it help him towards his goal? To make a long story short, kind of got in last night. He just completed summer school. He made it every day. He even went to a camp in Baylor on a Sunday night, got home 1 in the morning, and got up to be in class the next morning. He's meeting his responsibility. And the good news is he just passed with flying colors both his classes. And I had the team give him a round of applause because here he is here today with a smile on his face. Just completed summer school, got his grades, and I told him to build on that for the future, and I'm so proud of him because he has a chance to do great things in life. I told him day at a time, and that's what it's going to take. And I'm proud of his mother and his sister and his brother. So they're a great family, and from this day on, one day at a time, I wish him the best, and hopefully he'll reach his fullest potential, and I know he will, and go get him time.
Both A-Town. Yeah.
You know, don't nothing come easy. You gotta try real, real hard. I tried hard, but I guess I gotta try hard.
I try so hard, can't seem to get away from misery. Man, I try so hard, I'll always be a victim of these streets. It ain't my fault, cause I try to get away, but trouble follows me, and still I try so hard. Come and rescue me, but until then, I'll be posted up right here and sleep hell snow. But until then, I'll be posted up right here with my feet.
First let me explain that I'm just a black man, and I come from the dark side, so I'm having a hard time staying on track, man. My mind be racing, and I don't even know what I'm chasing yet. Been in and out of relationships, I'm starting to see that it's me with the complications at. But I'm laying back, praying that you get that peace of mind of me. I thought I was right, but really I'm wrong, and again I was too blind to see. I was in the fast lane, chasing my dream, and then the scene when the fame and cash came, they just got me going crazy.